North Country Maid up to London has strayed, although with her nature it did not agree, and she wept and she cried, and most bitterly she sighed. How I wish once again the love.